My name is Lisa Hoffman. I've known Ross Zimmerman since 1978, before Gabriel Zimmerman was born. We were graduate students together in entomology, and I'm here because I'm supporting my friend and my community and my congresswoman, and I hope to never hear about another event like this anywhere. It's been devastating for our community and for people that I care about, and it'll be a long time before the Tucson community recovers.